they aren't exactly the first player in mind that you would think would be putting him into the back of the net for the Independents. We'll see if we can get something here directly from the free kick. Ciss takes it, and Ciss bangs it in! It's a fantastic strike from the holding midfielder. You know he has that in his back pocket, and Omar Ciss rocks it home. Here's a look at the strike again. Not a lot of notes on this one. Well hit, sails over to the left-hand side. Make it 2-0 in favor of the Jacks.